This way, madam, please. This little crater formed during the last eruption. You can see the boiling lava. On this part, madam, the crust of the earth is only 12 feet thick.
But isn't it dangerous?
No. Now I'll show you something very interesting, the mystery of ionization.
What is it? What does it mean?
Well, it's a very interesting phenomenon. If you will watch, now I'll show you. All you have to do is light a torch and the smoke increases everywhere. Not only where we are now, but in all the craters.
Wait, I must take a photo.
Yes,
for
yes,
my
as you wish, madam.
I'm ready.
There, here we are. Now you see, look. Look at the smoke in that corner. Did you see what a cloud of smoke?
Yes, that's right.
The smoke increases not only
here.
Way
over there,
but
too.
But everywhere, all over the hill.
Oh, that's incredible. Extraordinary.
Isn't it? And look over there. Observe down here. All right, now, stand over there, please. And now, madam, I'll show you the same effect of ionization produced by a cigarette. Yes, feel the heat at this opening. And now watch.
It's hot.
Watch. Now, look. Look. You see? Not only here, but all over. All over the hill.
Oh.
At the same time. The smoke increases over all the area. Once more.
May I
try? Of course. Try yourself. Let me hold it.
Oh, thanks.
This way, madam, please. This is another sight you must not miss. This is the small Vesuvius, called the Pocket Vesuvius. It is one of the most interesting spots in this area. In that corner, there are the boiling cinders and Lapillus, you'll see. Giovanotte, ragazze, vieni qua. Smuova là. Now look in that corner. Look, look. The Lapillus, you see? Pompeii, you know, was destroyed by a rain of burning Lapillus and cinders, exactly. And now, if you will come this way, follow me, please.